The PlayStation meeting is upon us. Sony will finally take the stage to unveil the PS4 Neo. It will probably push the boundaries, and they will also announce the PlayStation 4 Slim. And then we will all be like, okay, we already saw this. I can go to the store right now and buy this. But anyway, it will be an awesome show. We will probably see some game announcements as well. Red Dead, hopefully. I think deep down it's a pretty safe bet. But who knows? What I'm trying to say here is that during the show, I will be going like a madman. I will type notes, I will type tweets, follow me at YourRaptor, but more importantly, there will be a ton of content on this channel. So subscribe to stay up to date if you haven't already, and you can expect PlayStation 4 Neo or PlayStation 4K or whatever, we will probably hear the name, breakdown of all the features, all the info from the show, the best games that were shown, stuff from deep down if they announce that, Red Dead, everything. Just everything from this show. I will break it down in content, upload it as soon as possible. You will find this content on this channel. So I'm also curious to hear what you thought of the PlayStation 4 meeting. You can let me know in the comments, of course, but also in the comments of the videos. Let's discuss. Did Sony do a good job? Did they not do a good job? I think it's pretty safe to say that this will be awesome, because if we looked at the E3 press conference, that was awesome. So hopefully that will be the case. Can't wait. Hope to see you there. Let's go. Before I forget, a friend of mine made this awesome bingo card with crazy things that Sony is going to say, like push the boundaries and immersive and stuff like that. So if you want to have some fun during the PlayStation meeting, just look at that. And every time you hear that word, make a cross. And then in the end, we can see if Sony is really going lunatic with their words, and they probably will. I mean, if Andrew House goes on the stage, I think your bingo card will be full in no time. But anyway, that's a fun little twist that I wanted to add as well. So use it. I put it down in the description below where you can find it. So enjoy.